Greetings, blessed love. Give thanks for tuning in. This is my new channel. This is Royal Legacy Creations. And on this channel, I want to express with you all my creativities, the various different kinds of creative works that I do. At the beginning of this video, you should have seen a sketch, or you did see a sketch. And if it at all looks familiar, this is what I had in mind when I did that sketch. So first of all, let me just talk a little bit about what I do. Usually when I want to develop a garment, I sit and I sketch. And I don't do it all the time. Sometimes in the midst of the garment, I decide to change something. But generally, I sketch it because I want to see how it looks on the form. I would sketch it, and then what I would do is develop a pattern. So I just want to make everyone know that I do not buy store-bought patterns. I actually make my own. So I develop a pattern, and then I cut out the garment, and then I piece it together. So then I stitch it into a garment, and here is the finished product of that sketch that I did. So I just want to talk a little bit about the garment. As a designer, it's important that your work represent who you are and that everyone can see your unique style. And being a person that loves cultural clothing, I love to work with ancestral traditional type fabrics. So what I did was I took this dashiki style fabric and I incorporated it with an island style fabric because I do know the time that we're living in, and I do want the clothing to look somewhat more modern so that our people can identify with it. So I combined it with this fabric. It's an island fabric, it's quite lacy. And I just want to say this garment is 100% cotton. So what I did was I made a nice little waist tie, a band that could be tied into a bow, or you can even tie it and let it hang. I also took the fabric and I incorporated it into the collar. So what I did was I took the dashiki fabric and I combined it with the lace fabric and I made this beautiful collar. If you're a sister like me, you probably want to wear the garment up on your shoulder. But there's versatile people, so this garment is also versatile and it can be worn off the shoulder. I just want to give you a quick look at the back of the garment. I actually chose off-white shiny fabric at the back. That is also a cotton fabric. And I just chose a different color for uniqueness and so that it looks a little bit different. I will be making garments as well with the black in the back. So I just want to say that this is what I do. When I go to create a garment, I sit within myself and I try to focus and see what it is I can come up with. I do not look at other people's garment as an inspiration because I want my garments to come from somewhere different. So I hope you've enjoyed this video. It's one of the many videos that I hope to do on my creativity. There are various aspects of my being that I'm gonna express to you. So it's not just alone fashion design, but in the coming videos you will see different sides of who I am. That makes that one complete royal. So give thanks for tuning in, and I hope you like my designs. Blessed love.